Yeah. I had to run it up. I had to run it up. I had to run it up.
Alright, what's good, y'all? It's J-Bay, and I'm back with another video review of a business, or it's two businesses owned by the same person, so we're going to get into it. One is called Feed Your Skin, and the other is Never Full, and they are both owned by Nailrock RLM on Instagram, on Facebook. And so he actually sent me moisturizer and a shirt, and I'm excited to try it out. His moisturizer, it is homemade, so I like that. All natural ingredients, I love that, okay? Mango, grape, aloe vera, and cocoa butter, okay? So it moisturizes your skin for up to 24 hours. And like I said, it's titled Feed Your Skin because, as Mel Rock says, you know, your skin is a vital organ. Is that accurate? I'm gonna have to look that up. But it's a vital part of you, and you know, if your skin is not healthy, that messes or can mess with a lot. So like I said, he sent me the moisturizer, so I'm super excited to try it out. So here's the shirt, which I'm gonna open in a second, and here's the moisturizer, FYS Feed Your Skin. And I could already smell it through the I can smell it, and I hadn't even opened the container yet. So yeah, it smells really good. So this smells really good, and usually I'm able to just swipe in there, but this is probably gonna get up all under my nails. So I'm gonna try to, you know, I'm gonna have to grab some with my nails and then just hit it like this. All right, so this is the texture, which is very smooth, not sticky. I'm gonna put some here. Wow, I don't know if I should have put it in my palm, but I'm gonna put some on my hands. And like I said, it has a nice aroma. I can't pinpoint everything, but I told y'all what's in it. But it smells like really nice. It's kind of making, you see, I don't know if y'all can see it, but maybe I should have opened the shirt first before I put this on here. But like I feel like it's making my skin glisten. I don't know if y'all can see that, cause I didn't put any down here. But I feel like it's making my skin glisten. Maybe y'all can't see. But it's like my hands are pretty shiny. But like I say, it smells really good. I'm excited to use this. And then, you know, for a day out, put it on, and then be good to go. So y'all definitely, I'm gonna put his website here. His website is feedyourskin.info, okay? So definitely, you can go there to actually learn more about the moisturizer, all right? And if you wanna purchase from him, definitely hit him up, Instagram, Facebook, Mailrock, RLM, all right? And I'll put all his social media. And then we have a shirt. Can y'all see? Never Full. Okay, and I really like it. First of all, it's pink, okay? You can never go wrong with pink. And I just like the whole concept behind this. I don't know if y'all noticed, like, there's a sandwich over here, and it has money in it. So, I really like that. I'm gonna put this on, y'all, and I'm gonna take pictures with it. And so I'm gonna put it on. I'm gonna take pictures with it so y'all can see. So y'all get y'all merchandise and moisture. My dog making noise. So y'all definitely get y'all moisturizer, feed your skin. Okay. And your Never Full shirts from Mel Rock RLM. Okay, y'all. So definitely go out and support. It is another black owned business. So definitely want to make sure we're supporting our small businesses out here, our minority owned businesses out here. And like I said, go over and show him some support. And thank you, Mel Rock, so much for the shirt and the moisturizer. And I'm excited to try on a shirt, and I just really appreciate it. So y'all tune in next time to see what business we review that you need to go shop with. Okay.
Keep blowing on gas, but ain't working though.
What the fuck?
Just hit your boy in my polo jammies though.
Show this.
Swing like King Koopa Yoshi. Murder, she rolled me with a purple emoji. Yeah. The days are just colder without her. Without that purple, I'm blue. The Lakers just golden without her. I don't go nowhere without her. Hiding my soul to Osama. When it comes to that wagger, I got that whole better flagger. Keisha.
1 minute I'm done with you. The next one, I be running back. Go your way, I go my way.
Swinging them. Oh, best friend. We killing them. No new friends. Get rid of them. Ooh, these new niggas, yeah. I ain't feeling them. Yeah. It's just me and my friend in them. That loyalty, everything. I don't hang with broke bitches. They just be killing my